Jim.
You're rubbish.
All right, Rob, give me a fat goal difference, please. I need it. My last two games have been slurpers. One goal difference each of them. Why live?
Oh, the bomb darts.
There they are.
Got a point yet?
He has not.
What a time to start.
Oh, Zach.
A predator, Zach.
I've conquered all the chippies.
He knows where the goal is.
I'm never gonna stop. Chips and peas and gravy. I've had the fucking lots. Pepperoni pizza and chicken vindaloo. I'm a big fat bastard, cause I love my fucking food. Alle, alle, alle. Alle, alle, alle.
Very nice.
I've conquered all the chippies.
What? Stop leave it on. Double playing.
Very party the orcs.
Oh, hold on, I know why. There you go. Alright. Nothing but chippies. Promise you won't conquer all the chippies.
I'm never going to stop.
Alright, come on, Rob. Give us a game of football. Was Rob your first friendly?
Rob was my first friendly. It's good writing. Brings
go on, Phil.
Where we,
what are you going to say, Phil?
Same thing I say every time Rob's team plays. Rob's team, not actually that bad.
Yeah, underrated. Mate, it's Challenger Zach. He's really coming to his own.
Challenger Zach?
Challenger Zach?
Whatever he's called. Predator Zach. Well, I mean,
hang
he
on,
is Challenger.
Hang on.
Ooh, ah.
Sissy Hypnosis. Straight to the ball. Well.
Will this be another game where Belly Boy just shrinks into obscurity?
Please, no. I'm sick of that happening. Yeah. He's my whole team.
Well, I don't know.
I don't know.
You've got a lot more of a team than, like, Viperoon does, you know?
Everyone on my team is coin flip.
Zach! That is for. He didn't see the ball. He couldn't see the ball.
Yeah, but Viperoon doesn't need a team. That's the difference. Yeah.
I haven't had a fucking ball yet. Can I have the ball?
Who's that?
Oh, there we go. I have the ball.
Joining and leaving. Who knows? Aaron, maybe?
All right, my fat nut. It's Nut Brothers on the case.
Nice.
Oh, rats!
Nut and Nut. Incorporated.
By the way, do you want to do something?
Rob
do you
playing some slow football.
Yeah, fucking hell.
Looking for his opening.
This is glacial.
Okay. Oh, it's all over. Now comes the counter-attack. Nice. Shuts him down early. Willow? Do you feel... What? How is that save even? I mean,
God,
this,
is, I love
this was the World Cup, guys. And that was Japan's goalkeeper. That would have been a goal. Right. Oh, here he is. And he's offside.
Oh, for
if
goodness!
If it was any of the women's goalkeepers, it would also have been a goal.
Bruh.
Buh.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Yeah, Pesri doesn't like goalkeepers falling into the goal to concede. They can't be bothered to program that, I guess. I don't know. So they just make them get stuck on the invisible wall. Uh-oh.
Nice
fat nuts. Ooh, what a save.
Oh. Alright. There's plenty more time in the day.
Yeah, I'm not rigging your corners this time as well, so.
Yeah, much appreciated. Thanks. Thanks for not rigging it.
Yeah, you know. You know. Hey, Vladimir Putin. Solid. Solid right. Keeper.
Possibly 94%.
Oh, Leffen. Ah, skies it.
Leffen. A constant source of disappointment. Always
constant source of disappointment for the football community. We're going to have to write a twit longer about him, are we?
Yeah.
My experience with Deep Lef.
My experience with Deep Lef's dog, Marcy.
Oh no. What a rascal. She's still racist. Hello. Hey, Rob's playing some football. Mate, find Zach.
Yeah, I am
sick. Gotta find Zach, though.
Rob, can you stop playing football?
Maybe you just need really long rests between, like, being good at playing football. You know?
Yeah,
because the win against me wasn't entirely convincing, and it's only gotten worse since your first game, which was very convincing.
Yeah, it was the same sort of the frenzies. I was stomping every
friendly.
Yeah,
exactly. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Maybe that's what's going on here.
I got a big week's break. I don't even...
Yeah, that's true.
...play until the end of groups.
Alley.
Oh, Squaganor is here.
Yeah.
Fantastic news.
I've been on the outskirts.
Oh, I'm sure. Well, go on! Oh!
That looked like it was.
Is that powerful?
Do you feel
that was powerful? Mate, Zach's just not being found. Which is a problem, I think, for Rob's team.
Hair's grown since yesterday.
You can see even less. Here we go.
I'm nuts.
Oh, shocking. Sloppy.
That is a green backup nut.
Sloppy football.
Rubbish.
We've got a slurper on our hands, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, absolutely. I don't want to be known for my slurpers. I want to know for my bangers.
The least exciting team.
It's really a monkey's paw. I want to win top kick football.
Don't really have a... Oh, belly
boy. It's too heavy.
Yeah.
Can't really jump.
Ooh.
Great Black Dave syndrome.
Yeah.
Too much mass.
Yeah. Mate, the nuts come out on top. Willow, Leffen?
Leffen?
Oh my god! How has that happened? How has that happened?
We have an award for biggest fucking choker.
Leffen. I mean, we absolutely should. Maybe biggest spaghetti moment just goes to every single one of Leffen's shots.
It's
oh,
just
tragic. Yeah. Willow. He's fooled him there. What?
Thomas.
Oh, smart football. Smart football winning the corner there.
Ugh. I hate smart football.
Oh, let's get a whip.
Wally, you need more chess players on your team.
I really do. I played a bit of chess earlier with Club, and it's just miserable.
Oh,
Zach!
You should sign Fabiano Caruana.
Controversial signing.
You've got to sign Nakamura. Get the bomb cloud out.
Leffen, come on. No.
Oh, Watley, I never told you. I beat someone in a game of chess while I was in Exeter. With Phil. Yeah, do you see that picture of Phil playing chess? He played against. We mentioned he played against like this.
No.
One of the dudes in Exeter. Well, it was a fantastic game of chess between Phil and a guy whose house we were staying in Exeter.
Night of, yeah.
It was like 2 a.m. It was like a late night game of chess. But it was 2-1 to Phil. It was absolutely scenes. But then after, we followed it up with a monkey fight of our own. It was me against Alex, our old housemate Alex.
Yeah,
who also does not really play chess. I hit with the bog cloud. Brought home a resounding double. Well, it wasn't really resounding. It was awful chess all round. But it was a W. So I can.
The bomb cloud.
I can put on my tombstone. What a game of chess after playing the bomb cloud opening. Hey, ref loves that. Fair. Oh, and then your players just kick it off. Right.
Yes. He showed the Williams Gambit as well.
He did play the Williams Gambit.
Williams Gambit accepted.
Williams Gambit accepted.
A fearsome line.
It was. Few know how to deal with it. If it's good at anything, it's good at draining the opponent's clock time. Because they just don't know what to do when the other player just sacks their queen. They're like, surely he's not
this is none of my theory. All of my theory. Yeah. You're not putting off your queen for three.
I must have missed the book this was in. Maybe an old edition.
No more slurping, please.
Yeah, come on, someone score a goal. Belly boy?
Well, it's a rough angle.
Two-game goal drought.
Yeah, it is a little bit. Worrying signs for the knockout. But, you know, still very likely that you will be in the knockouts.
Surely it's...
You got to get a sports psychologist in there.
Yeah.
It is impossible not in knockouts, right?
No, not impossible. I don't think so. If Rob wins this, it's not impossible. I think... Harry can't. You're right. Harry had to win the last one.
Yeah.
But Watley, do you want to be playing against what is
getting... There he is.
There we go.
He's found.
Finally. Oh, I'll take it. I'll take anything at this point. Oh, I've missed you. Oh. That face never gets hot. Why is all this trouble? It's all of these huge three. Who's a goalkeeper, Rob? Me and the boys.
Rob's keeper is Vladimir Putin.
Oh.
Just so you know.
No.
He is furious that you've just done that to him.
You can see he's got rest to walk down a hall.
Okay, half time.
Yeah, it's only one up. There's plenty of football.
Watley, if you score another, that's the most dangerous lead in football.
It is.
It's not. You guys just say that. 1-0. That's
terrifying. You're wrong.
And also another lead.
No, Watley, because
2-1 is more dangerous than 2-0.
Players get complacent.
Watley, you saw me go 2-0 up yesterday, and look what happened.
But 2-1 is a necessary step to 3-2.
Well.
Yeah. But 2-0, Watley.
Watley, what do you want?
You get complacent. Goals later, you're behind.
Oh, am I?
Should put Moon Man on? I'm not sold on Moon Man, but...
Yeah? Up to you.
Press...
No.
Cool. Get Moon Man on. Is there anyone else, really? No one, really. I think we leave it how it is.
Okay. Robert?
Goodness, is that the time?
I do not trust Ben Shapiro.
Anything from you,
Can
Robert?
We get Spanish Girl off for... Hold up.
Certainly can. Oh, your echo's not on. Unless you just mute yourself immediately.
I found a way to fix it.
What else?
I think that's all I can do.
Okay. Alright.
Cool.
Football continues.
Seen what Aaron's put. Trying to have football while the date is happening, but I can't effort it on my phone. Unbelievably based.
Not football while the date's on. Oh, let's check on PSG Bayern.
Sorry, Belly. It's the Bumper Farts first Belly Boys Bulldozers. Hang on a sec. Ooh, hang on.
Mate, I'm just imagining Aaron, like, in a restaurant somewhere, like, positioned so he's facing a TV. Just, like, glancing over to the
game on. No, not that game.
Yeah. You put the game on. Yeah, they're like, oh, you want Bayern PSG? UEFA Champions League final? Sure thing. Nah, I'm all good. Oh, kickoff was 10 minutes ago, apparently. It is a 0-0 for anyone interested, 10 minutes in.
Ah.
Who are you rooting for there, Phil? Who do you think? The Bayern or PSG?
Bayern.
Yeah. Yeah, it's got to be, isn't it?
Not a big fan of PSG, I guess.
Who did you guys say?
Old belly boy would have scored that.
Oh, Leffen. Here, my man. Who you guys back in?
Bayern. Leffen?
He's Bayern.
Yeah.
What's Leffen done there? He just skied it.
I couldn't see if he got the corner or not.
Oh, he did. Yeah, very nice.
Okay, that's fine then.
Well, he's an intelligent smasher.
Fucking hell. This is deep Leffen. He is a racist dribbler.
He is. No. Not as racist as his dog.
There are always two. A master and an apprentice.
Oh, she's still racist. What a rascal. Oh, very nice. Oh, Dave. That actually gets me too much. What a rascal.
Hey, football, stop laughing at an imaginary person's imaginary racist dog.
Oh, sorry. What's that got for us? Very little. Or has he? Right, Zach's looking for the middle.
Boy. What are my fat nuts doing there?
It's a great question.
That's not where my fat nuts are meant to be.
Alright, Betty Boy's bulldozers parking the bus.
Oh no, I don't want to be the least exciting team. Truly a curse.
Wow. Come on, Zach. Give us something. Show us some of that brilliance you showed in your last game. Moments of brilliance.
Yeah, it really was moments.
Yeah. Who's on?
No. This is impossible to work.
Ooh, all the boys are back, though. Have you taken into account how big Zach's hair is?
Done the aerodynamic calculations.
Nice.
Moon man.
God. Ooh, oh my goodness. Almost had a spaghetti moment.
It's a beautiful moment. Stunning. Mm. And brave.
Fantastic football. Really. Is there any way I can describe this game? Oh, that's a rocket there. Good lord. God. That was an absolute torpedo.
That was
I've never seen anyone head the ball that hard. Yeah. I don't even think it's possible.
Oh, my man's got a muscly neck.
Poor Skiddo cannot compete.
Yeah, he really can't.
Man's got concussions, is what he's got.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised.
It's all bone.
Yeah, exactly. He hasn't got brain in there. He's fine.
Boned all the way through.
Come on, Mumba Fox.
Nice, win it back. Oh, or not. He makes it.
God, I actually think... I think My Fat Nuts a better player than Belly Boy.
Well...
Just honestly.
Little reaction. It's the role they're in.
Yeah.
He gets a lot more time on the ball because of the role he's in.
I just don't see him fuck up as well.
That's a good effort. A whip one. Yeah. Oh, that's a bit long. Oh, Zach! Ah, oh, almost.
Unbelievable.
Yeah,
come on.
Oh, left. Oh, mate. Vlad is there. Oh, no! Ooh,
no!
It's gone over!
Belly boy!
How did you miss that? That is astonishing. That is actually unbelievable. It came off your own foot. He still whipped it. Oh my days.
Oh, yeah, I hate to see that.
God.
Mate, I tell you what is astonishing is that my Fat Nuts is not tired yet. That's the really impressive
part. Oh, he's got stamina.
Yeah, he really does.
Fucking boot, man. What time did you just came on?
Perhaps first to see it.
Uh-oh. And what you've done there is pass the ball to Belly Boy.
Not as scary as it used to be. Belly Boy, come on.
Uh-oh.
I'll take you all back.
The backup nuts. Oh, how the defense has had a nightmare there.
Oh, we're back. We're back.
Oh dear. Goodness gracious.
Get in the fucking hallway, dude.
Oh, that is shocking defense.
What?
Oh, hello.
Belly nuts.
That is awful.
Yeah, that is abysmal stuff.
Hmm.
Oh. Rob, have words with your defense. Have words! What is this?
Belly Boy wants a sat trick. Come on. Hand over.
Oh.
Come on.
Nice.
Oh, are you getting it?
Okay. Hello. Oh, okay. Hold up.
Hold up.
Wait a minute.
You
walking into the net. That's a good effort. A good effort, actually. You get to see him walk into the net.
That's not good enough.
Yes, we do. Thanks. Right, 15 minutes. Bad. 2 goals. I don't know. I don't know, fellas.
Just one more.
If it was my team, maybe. But, you know. The only thing my team can do.
If there's one team I don't expect that from.
It's yeah.
Sadly.
Oh! Hello! Oh, yes! You were saying? Come on! Yes!
That?
Hold up! Oh, wait hold a minute! Up.
Wait a minute!
Stunning.
I'm saying.
Oh! See? You went 2-0 up.
Went up.
He did go 2
up. You've got to believe in it.
He did go 2
up. Not.
Rob, it's in my team's
the most
best interest.
Dangerous lead.
It's in my team's best interest for you to lose. And I'll tell you, Rob, I hope you win. Wow. I'm backing you, mate. You've got the spirit. You've got spirit.
Dave, we've had first goal, yes.
Oh,
it's full of spunk.
I want to see it.
Well,
Rob.
You
I wanna
fucking
see it.
Know it. You know that I'm going back into rank tonight.
Oh, yes! That is the attitude I like.
Right, come on.
Unless Burnley scores a third.
This is the day you're going to be overdosing on L's.
Hey, this is truly the battle of the large men.
To Watley, it was just a
nothing
Sunday.
But fucking intercepting Belly Boy, and I'm a huge fan.
Yeah, mate, Rob, for you, this is the most exciting game of the tournament. For you, this is
it
the
really
most
is
exciting game of the tournament. For Watley, it's just a Sunday.
Yeah.
But that's why he's going to lose.
Imagine going 2-0 up.
Yeah, big mistake. That's
not
happened
bad,
like
right.
3 times.
Then. I'll make it 3-1, so it's safe.
8 minutes to go. Get that ball up pitch. Come on.
Yeah.
Get that ball up pitch.
Mate, they're luring them in for a big counter attack. Oh, here it comes. Ooh, maybe not.
What on earth? That is abysmal. That is shocking. Rob, your defense is possibly the worst in the cup. This is abysmal stuff.
Truly, they are up to no good.
Oh, without a doubt, the worst.
But you have heard of me.
We really have, Rob. We really have. Oh, hello. Alright, 5 minutes. Okay. And change.
Come on,
Rob.
Question
that you're
give the fans something to cheer
what's
about.
What's the thunder farts or your neighbour's farts?
This is man
not
a point.
What we want to see.
Give this man a point. He's got time to play it slow. Ref, come
what?
On. He needs it, he needs it.
He got the ball.
Yeah, he did, to be fair.
It's clean.
I sniffed it, to be fair.
You need to get it out of your half. Your defense are doing you no favours. Right.
Well, I'll give you, Dave, if my offense can control it.
You know who you're aiming for.
Belly boy.
That's like Moon Man!
Hello!
Moon Man, Moon Man.
I do know
it's
your nuts.
You're not going to score with that YC.
Alright, one last time around.
Yeah.
Give up. Quick
it's a Daft Punk thing. One more time.
Imagine how broken his spirit will be if we can just score now.
Yeah, well.
He will lose every ranked game tonight.
Oh,
what league
Robin
has you
anyway?
Me like this?
Oh, Alex has
Rob
gone home.
Is
I'm going
so
to bed.
Come on.
What are you going to do?
You're just giving the ball away. Oh, not plus two.
You know what? I take back everything I've said about Rob's team at this point.
David Phil's
they are just pretty bad.
Oh, here we go. Okay, they are astonishingly bad.
Ref,
they are astonishingly
please,
bad.
Open your eyes.
Ref, give them some time.
Belly
one last defense.
Ah, it's left and right.
Okay.
Well, that's it. Oh, dear me. Oh, you know what that means we have to listen to again. It's been
it
so
in.
Long. Not again.
Oh, it's so bad.
Jimmy, it's a hit.
Oh, no.
It is pain inducing, you're right.
Rob, you got another game against Harry's team. You gotta win, man.
Yeah, I'll be honest, I do not feel that.
You gotta win against Harry.
I'm calling it now. Harry's gonna win 7-0.
Harry Day in the chat says, I cannot wait to see the VOD. Genuine scenes. Fellas, who's gonna tell him?
Oh.
You know what? I'll give that a bad react.
Yeah.
No.
What we're hitting him with
sad reacts across the board.
Harry just it's playing to blow it up.
No, let me see that choke some more.
Oh please.
Not take him. Let's have a look at this then.
Oh Rob, your team. It breaks my heart. Oh,
Phil, it breaks my bank. It's costing me a fortune.
Phil, maybe I couldn't beat you, but I could beat your favourite team.
Mate, I tell you what, that makes your next game very exciting then, because it's Rob v Harry to not to get eliminated.
I thought Rob won't get eliminated.
No, if Rob beats Harry and gets a monstrous GD, he saves himself.
No,
Harry's
not.
On three as well.
If I lose to Phil,
then Rob decides how Group A goes in terms of who gets eliminated.
Oh,
can you still get eliminated?
Yeah, I can still get eliminated, yeah. If I lose to Phil, yeah. It's pretty funny.
Phil's team looking pretty strong as well.
They are, yeah, they're undefeated.
How is missing the...
Alright, Phil. He's gone for game.
I'll be back in a bit.
What can you say?
He is.
Oh, wait, what is game that playing?
No, it's Chris and Kurt next. And then it's.
Who's fourth game?
Who's next? Balls to Walls and Game Night, maybe?
No. Oh, I have two games.
Nah, no one knows.
Maybe Game Night.
Oh, Boots finishing next week.
It's Balls to Walls Friday Night Fellas. Yeah, it's finishing Friday.
Okay. Well, I might be back.
That's right.
But Phil, it's going to be a really boring game, man. Oh yeah, I'm playing Alex on the 28th. This game's an important game for Group B.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bang.
Looking at the points now.
Yeah.
If Rob beats Harry with a goal difference of 4.